respect, glory be to Allah, the one and only Father Salatu Salam, be upon our beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Honorable President, respected teachers, and my dear fellows, Assalamu Alaikum. Today my topic of discussion is the Quran is complete code of life. Dear audience, Quran is the last holy book of Allah. It was revealed that our last holy prophet, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Every book in the world is for knowledge, information and ethics for human beings. Books are designed for specific society and culture across the border. But when we class importance by the dimension of Holy Quran, we will come to know that it comprises a tour of the spectre of life. It is parallelness like part of virtue and sin. Dear audience, it is not for the Muslim. It is not for all human beings. It gives us historical index of their affair. Our sins from Hazrat Adam Eve of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Honorable President, the Holy Quran is a complete code of life and set for all ages and for all human beings. Mr. President, it is so composed that in spite of changing knowledge, outlook and approach through various time and ages, it outshines your knowledge in all ages. Dear fellows, Quran provides meaning and ideas that can satisfy the needs of everyone and every time. Dear audience, Quran is a Quran, the learned as well as the ordinary common reader. To make it more clearly, we can compare Quran to Amnesty, the less learned, like children, who lack purpose and seizures from Ashken. Mr. President and respected teacher, the so-called thinker, the diver, bringer from intellect, this philosophy, wisdom, rules of perfect living. Mr. President, the Holy Quran is a strong card of life, meaning and grounding, saying is all of yours, Allah's robes, and be not divided among your servants. Mr. President, now I close my topic. The Quran teaches Islam does not mean personal life of believer, but also the rules of social behavior. So I say, the Quran is a complete code of life. Woh mazaste zamane mein musalmanon ka, woh mazaste zamane mein musalmanon ka, hum zaleel o khwar hue kar ke Quran ka. Thank you.
अभी रियाज भाई।